Hi guys, it's Maaike today. I'm back for Carlijn Design, also in Dutch if you prefer, in another video. Here's the card I made. Today is Carlijn's birthday, so we celebrate with birthday cards. We have actually all week. But if you want, you can go to the Facebook group of Carlijn Design and congratulate her. Maybe upload a card. I'm starting my card with distressed oxides. And I die cut this panel with the Carlijn Design slimline dies. And I'm making kind of a camouflage, forest, bushy background. I don't know. I thought it would look nice if it looks a bit like they're nestled in the green, but also the camo, maybe for boys, like that kind of attire, or girls. I mean, it doesn't matter to me, but yeah, it's supposed to kind of look like their natural habitat, I hope, because I don't know. I think these live in the forest, jungle. The one in the middle, is that a stegosaurus? I don't know. My dino age was, I think, 40 years ago, 45, I don't know. But yeah, I didn't keep up with my dinos, except the ones in the film. Anyway, I'm just filling in time here because I'm ink blending. Yeah, it doesn't have to be perfect because I'm going to cut out three wonky, I want to say mirrors, but it's not the windows. They also come in the slimline set, these frames, and I still have to die cut them apart. I didn't realize that the smaller one, it has a stitch detail, but it leaves it on the cutout bit, not on the outside of the window, so I had to die cut it again. And now placing them really, you know, crooked, because I think that adds to the comic style children's birthday look, if it's not all starky straight. And what I wanted to do first is use this one and make him look long, like his, you know, elongate his neck by cutting it off. But then I thought, yeah, it doesn't really make sense, because then it doesn't really fit. The one in the bottom is like he's standing on top, but that looks weird. And then I thought the one that's on the top might be further in the back, but then it looks too big. So I am just four in a set from this Moda Scrap Dino Land 2, and I stamped them all and I cut them out. Actually, I used my scanner cut. I'm trying to fit them all in, but I've decided three is plenty, and I will just keep the other one for another time. See, there's also a Moda Scrap Dino Land 1, which I'm pulling out here, and the small one would have been nice as well, but the big ones, they don't really match in the, you know, artist style wise. Yeah, the T-Rex is nice. I used it on another card, but it's more angular. That makes sense. So this is the card base, but then I thought, yeah, that's quite a lot of white around it, and I could make the card base smaller, but I didn't want to. Instead, I thought, well, I'll trace the openings and put some color behind it. And then I thought, no, this scallop border thing is also included in the slimline set. So off camera, I ink blended kind of the same, I want to say pattern, but it's not. I just looked at where the corners, what color they were, and then I tried to make it look like it's a continuous pattern, but of course it doesn't really matter. I mean, most of it will be covered, and I see the one in the right lower corner, it looks like it's meant to be like that. That's probably where I started. But now it looks also like there's a forest in the back of the dinos, and I have one die that cuts out palm trees, but they didn't match the proportions. So I will leave you to enjoy the coloring. I'm only doing this one, and the rest is the same, just different colors, but same style with the dots and everything, like this one. So I'll see you again in a few minutes. Bye. So off camera, I also mounted my window panel with foam tape, and I'm scratching off here some debris. I think they were caught in my cutting plates, but it's no biggie. You can just use your nail or brush to get them off. And I put in the middle, you can see I put really small bits of foam because I thought I can tuck the dinos in better. But then on the sides, I made a big I closed it all off, so see, because I can put the tail, but I can put the tail there because I put foam in place. And yeah, I'm not going to take it apart and try to stick it under. So instead, what I had in mind to do with his neck, I'm doing with their tails and just cut it off and elongate it. And sorry if you could hear that, that was a really big fly. And I'm mounting my dinos with foam and glue because the window panel of course is raised in places and the dinos are flush in other places. That makes sense. And then trying to tuck it under so that it looks like he still is really long, is sticking out. I think that's so cute. Yeah. And I decided to put this one in the middle, and mostly because he looks up to the one on the left, that's the purple one. If you know your animals, it's Brontosaurus, I think, isn't it? I don't know, but it doesn't matter. If you know, you can leave the message down below and tell me, because yeah, I'm not a very good, I'm a cat person, I'm sorry. I know cats, like, you know, all the kinds. And here I make a mistake because I cut his tail off, but I didn't tuck it under. So later I try to tuck it under, and I bent it a little bit, but then I use my bone folder to straighten it out again. And you can't see it, and but now it still looks very long, so I had to cut off a little bit more, and it makes more sense now. So for the sentiment, I'm using also a Kalijn Design die. It's called Grote Teksten 2 Hoera, which means hooray. And I die cut it from white. And you might know that I like my sentiments black, but I thought that is maybe too stark for a children's card or a boy's card. And my white stands out really good as well on here. and it matches the card base, so you know it, yeah, if you want, there in this set is included a shadow border and also a stitch border. You can layer this sentiment as well, but I didn't want to. Maybe a little black border would have been nice, but then yeah, it's different than the dinos that have the white border, and I thought. I might go back with a fine liner and trace the word, but so far, so good. And just tucking out a little bit of foam underneath the H. And that's my card done. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye!